Well, basically we boil up the stock, and on the rolling boil, we add the crushed up sweet corn, and then the crab meat, and as that's rolling boil, we break up an egg, whisker it, egg, and we gradually drizzle that into the soup, and you've got a classic Chinese sweet corn
and crab. We're doing a meat pate in a French stick bread, and we're going to have it on a nice square plate, with it cut open with butter and pate in the middle for them to
put butter on. We're going to do a tomato and basil, and mozzarella salad, and it's going to look
minestrone
soup and oxtail soup.
Bamboo shoots, water chestnuts, peppers, some Chinese curry, which is basically a grass with a five and cauliflowers all mixed in to make. You could eat it just like this and just have a put a bit more garlic and stuff in it, and but we're zazzing it up a little bit.
Doing chicken on skewers with peppers and mushrooms, and I'm going to be frying it on the skewers in about 5 minutes.
Okay, so you've got potatoes. What are you planning on doing with those?
We're going to use that as a side to serve with it along with some salad.
American burgers with cheese, onion and ketchup and a corn cob.
Okay, so there's your burgers. And how are they cooking?
They're okay, actually.
Okay. Where else was it? Cheese and corn on the cob. Is there anything else going with it? I see you've got plenty of vegetables on the table.
Yeah, we're going to put the onions in.
A full English. What does that contain?
Bacon, sausages, beans, and
dark chocolate.
Okay. So a little bit of sweetness to finish off the curry and
we've got some meringue nest, and we're going to be topping it with some chopped strawberries and
American ice cream.
It's not British ice cream.
So you haven't got it from Morrison's?
We have not got it from Morrison, either lid.
Morrison's?
We have not got it from Morrison's.
That there. That there.
A little bit stereotypical of the music choice.
What's the syrup you've just got in? Basically, it's reduced lychee, juices and sugar.
They don't taste that bad.
That has been reduced right down.
We're all sensitive people. There's so much to give.
Right, we're not having to lift it off at the night.
Would you like your chairs to move closer together?
Well, perhaps we should have them both sitting there.
Right opposite.
No. Right next to each other, because then a sneaky.
They've got some form of weird salt like dip in the middle.
So to remember this beautiful moment.
Oh, it's a low down cock.
I think it's cooked, you're alright. Just check the middle. I've checked the middle, you're alright.
Your homemade burgers?
Yeah. Attempted. Yeah.
Did you ask them if they're allergic?
No, they won't get allergic.
Who made the burgers?
Chris, mainly in Mark.
American ice cream!
I've got a muscle.
Homemade.
What, from the cart door?
If it's homemade, it can't be American.
It's homemade.
First impressions?
It's American.
We made it in America.
Serious to God, ice cream. Is that it? A bowl of ice cream.
You're on the reason, I've got to say.
Markham, is that it?
Yes.
Serious words from the boss.
There you go.
That's my fault.
You haven't packed away, have you?
Great!
You're so great at packing everything away.
Oh. No, I'm good, thanks.
Oh, I can answer. Great,
this
is the only thing
we can get. At least everything is
good.
We're going to watch you eat because we're going to be nice.
And
don't
so,
worry.
So you're all
going to
watch
it. I did only ask for one. Why is it burning on the outside and not even cooked on the inside?
Don't just even know, sir.
And it is clear. And as the boss approaches the sea flight dessert, it is clear who he takes as the winner.
I'll try.
No! Don't ruin it!
Oh, that's bad!
You've ruined it!